Patty Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is how to draw the butterfly life cycle. So I'm going to come right here in the center of my paper, and I'm going to write B-U-T-T-E-R-F-L-Y, butterfly. And underneath, I'm going to write L-I-F-E-C-Y-C-L-E, life cycle. Starting over here on the left, I put a dot, and from that dot, I'm just going to draw curved lines all the way around my butterfly life cycle sign. Okay? I come all the way over here to the left upper side, and I'm going to draw a baby circle. And inside the baby circle, I'm going to draw another baby circle. And then I'm going to draw a straight line down on the left, straight line down on the right, straight line across on the right, straight line across on the left, and then I'm going to draw one straight line up on the left, one straight line up on the right. And this is an egg, E-G-G. I take a straight line, keep going across, and at the end on this side, I'm going to draw a straight line down, straight line out, straight line in, connect. That makes my arrow, because now my egg is going to turn into a larva when it hatches. That's going to be the caterpillar. So I'm going to draw curve line up, wavy, 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 wavy line out, curve line down, wavy, 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 wavy line across, and connect. Now, caterpillars have all kinds of little feet, so I'm just going to go one, two, straight line, one, two, straight line, one, two, straight line, one, two, one, two, one, two, all the way across for all these caterpillar feet, one, two. Inside, I'm just going to put a little curved line once, twice, three, four, five, I think I can fit one more, six, okay? So this is when the egg, E-G-G, hatches. H-A-T-C-H-E-S. The egg hatches into what they call a larva, L-A-R-V-A, which really equals a caterpillar, C-A-T-E-R. P-I-L-L-A-R. Okay, you might be thinking, whoa, that's a lot of writing. But this is what happens when you do science. You want to make sure that you label each part of your picture. Now I'm going to do a straight line down, straight line across, straight diagonal in, straight diagonal up, connect for my arrow to show that this egg goes to a caterpillar, which now goes down to this next section. This is a wavy, wavy, wavy line going up, and I come back down to the bottom and draw it again. Wavy, wavy, wavy line up. Right about here, I'm going to draw a curved line, wavy line, curved line, wavy line up, and connect. I'm going to come inside and just draw some little wavy lines across, because now this is my pupa, P-U-P-A, which equals the chrysalis stage of my transformation of my life cycle of a butterfly. C-H-R-Y, S-A-L-I-S. Pupa, P-U-P-A. Now, what is this whole part right here and this whole part here? This is when the larva attaches to a twig. So I'm just gonna write, let's see where I have room. Let's put it over here, attaches. A-T-T-A-C-H-E-S, attaches to a twig. And this right here is my twig. And we'll figure that out better once we start coloring. Now, once the pupa has gone through chrysalis, it now changes into straight line down, straight diagonal out, straight diagonal in. It now changes into the adult butterfly. All right, put a dot up there or where you can fit it. Draw me a baby circle, curve line down, up, connect, once more, curve line down, up, connect. Come all the way to the top and draw a slightly curved line out on the right, slightly curved line out on the left. Come right here to this point, straight diagonal, curve line, straight line connect on the right, do the same thing on the left, straight diagonal, curve line, straight line connect. Now come around right about here, midpoint, and draw a straight curve line up, connect, and on the right, I'm gonna crash into my arrow, but I'm gonna write straight line, jump over, curve line, connect. And you can come inside and draw a curve line connect, curve line connect, curve line connect, curve line connect. And again, I know this is a lot of information in a short amount of time, but it will all make sense once we start coloring. Okay, let's see how we're gonna do that. Okay, the first thing I'm gonna do is take my red crayon and color in the tips of my arrows because these are pretty important. This shows you the direction in which your butterfly life cycle is moving. Next, I'm gonna come up to my egg and I'm gonna just color this yellow because you don't wanna color it so dark you can't see it. And because the egg is yellow, I'm gonna make my caterpillar at least part of it yellow. So I'm gonna color inside and make that yellow, but I wanna add a little bit of color and maybe add some blue straight lines. And then if it hits the yellow, it turns green, so that's okay, okay? I come down to the next stage and for sure my twig needs to be brown. So I'm gonna color in my twig brown. And then I'm gonna color in my pupa, getting ready for chrysalis. I'm gonna do this light green, okay? But once I get over to my adult butterfly, I'm gonna make this section black, the inside little decorations black. I should say markings, because it is an insect. And I'm gonna make my wings orange. Okay? Now, you can color your butterfly or make it more realistic if you want, but this is what I'm doing. Then, the last thing I'm gonna do, because I am an artist and I like adding a little extra something to my stuff, I'm gonna take my blue crayon and just do little straight lines all the way around the outside of my title, okay? All right, let's see what this looks like all colored in. Okay, here's my butterfly life cycle all finished, colored in, and hopefully shows you the way it goes from egg to adult. Okay, bye-bye.